Decent team. Let me bring on Memphis the boy. Ollie Watkins fucking does. Get him off. Alright, right. Let me bring on him and... fuck it. I don't know how to really like play a review on. I'm not sure about Navas, but I don't know. I don't know how to give him a chance on the ball. He seems very good at dribbling compared to fucking Van Dijk. Still got the ball. Carlisle dribbling's amazing. He feels like a right winger. I knew that was gonna... Why? I know I'm a bit of a dickhead, but still... Like, come on. Just trying him out. From, like, what I played, He don't seem too bad. His dribbling's amazing. I saw a son and the only bad thing is he's very, very small. 5'7", the centre back. Raw. Rid of him, Gabriel. Rashford, Son. What's that? Zara Miller. So there, holla.
Like I
Lassie flick, oh, that was the wrong angle. Naby Keita. You want to score chips over there?
So on with the game, and the Raiders find themselves within touching distance here. The attack looks promising. Son. Timely intervention.
What the hell? Be off.
Son.
I don't know what to think of this guy about, like. You're so rare! Fuck off! Why are you fucking coming to my room and then shout some random shit? I'm loving all that.
feed into the box.
And I only got one. He got five, I got one. Yeah, but Nani's 84. He got Firmino, bruv. Like, that's better than Nani. Can't even lie. I don't know how to feel about Navas, man. He's so small.
Hey.
So wet. Why the fuck? I know, man. Fuck off.